It is the case that the Geneva Conventions, international humanitarian law, the laws of armed conflict allow for proportionate and necessary military action. And where there are protected sites, such as hospitals, schools, places of worship, if an adversary uses those deliberately in order to hide its military infrastructure within, then they do become legitimate military targets. Now, the IDF are very clear that they are not launching attacks onto hospitals at the moment.